Hey, Adventure Scientist Greg Newman here, just trying to let you know a little bit about myself and why I'm interested in a scientific director position at Adventure Scientist.
Simply put, I love adventure, I seek out adventure, and I love science, especially citizen science. I like to think of citizen science as science by the people, for the people. And to me, that's just super exciting stuff. I'm a passionate telemark skier, an artist. I love to innovate. So when I came across the scientific director at Adventure Scientist, my mind expanded and exploded with excitement and creative ideas. But first, a little background. I grew up on a farm in rural Michigan, about 100 acres, where I developed a passion for conservation. From there, I spread my roots far and wide, but encountered a few bumps along the way. When I was 28, after finishing my bachelor's degree and master's degree in restoration ecology at Colorado State University, I was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer, which led me on a 2-year hiatus from daily life, going through surgeries and chemo. Through this adventure, I learned a lot about the importance of relationships and commitment and perseverance. Fortunately, I was lucky to come out the other side, after which I set my sights on a second adventure, this time on my own terms. One to specifically climb Aconcagua in Argentina, the highest mountain in South America at 22,841 feet. I'm grateful to have joined 12 others on this expedition from CSU, Colorado State University, and we made it to the top. I attribute our success to our leadership approach. To me, good leadership requires honesty and integrity, the ability to inspire others, commitment and passion, good communication, nimble decision making, and the ability to delegate and empower others, and each other, frankly. All team members together are in it together, in equal parts creativity and innovation. To me, leaders realize that everyone is in this together. Leaders plan ahead, they take things in stride, and are only as good as their weakest member, kind of a climbing team mantra, if you will. A climbing team is only as good as its weakest member. So realizing that and being very humble and honest about that, we as a team of leaders, the way I see it, every team is a team of leaders. We communicate well, right, to do this well. We delegate and empower each other, and we are good decision makers. We thrive on mentoring ourselves continuously to get better every day and check in with ourselves to see how we're doing each day. We also look out for each other, leadership approach. This approach, really, this leadership approach followed me well beyond our expedition in Argentina. And has now really followed me wherever I go, as shown in my love for stand-up meetings, getting everybody together on a daily basis wherever they are, whether it be Skype or in person, and just say, hey, how's it going? Finally, my most recent adventure has been raising kids, quite frankly, the most challenging adventure I've been on. My wife and I have been blessed to welcome two twin boys, Levi and Everett, into the world 3 years ago, and most recently, our third little surprise, Kai, who joined us 4 months ago. Kids are great, but they require a lot of patience and kind of new thinking about leadership in its own way. So basically, in a nutshell, I'm a scientist, a telemark skier, an artist, trail runner, backpacker, leader, mountaineer, father, and humble observer of nature who aims to make a difference in the world. And just really, really excited to continue to learn and grow and hopefully join adventure scientists on their own adventures.